Well, good morning, broadcasting live from the Rincon Market in Tucson, Arizona. That's right, Doc Martin here for KRAZ, another morning broadcast. Today is 1-7-13. Of course, tomorrow will be 1-8-13, and that will be an anniversary date of the tragedy here in Tucson. Not an anniversary that we're looking forward to. However, we will broadcast tomorrow from the scene at a sunrise ceremony and possibly toll the bells again. So stay tuned for that, of course, for tomorrow. But stay tuned today as I bring you this astronomy picture of the day. That's right, it's called A.E. Arugia and the Flaming Star Nebula. It's called the Flaming Star. There it is there. It is hydrogen-rich and the dark filaments of carbon-rich grain dusts. It is 1,500 miles away and spans 1,500 light years and spans a distance of 5 light years across. Also in space today, solar winds 364.8, density 8.6 protons. It says the solar activity is relatively low, but it might not last. Sunspot number 186. Near asteroid will not come until the 11th, January 11th, 2013, ABA, 6.5 lunar distance, 15 meter size. Hopefully it doesn't hit us. All right, here at weather, no active storm warnings, but you can see here at AccuWeather that we're having something come right over Washington and Oregon that might be of snow and rain. There's a small system running across Texas that probably will bring snow if it makes it to the northeast. And at the end of the week, they say here in Tucson and other surrounding areas that it may rain at the end of the week. Excuse me, folks. Well, everything is all right. Anyways, 3.2 Southern Alaska was our latest earthquake. 3.4 Dominican Republic. 2.6, Hawaii region, Hawaii. 3.0, Northern California. 5.2, Taiwan region. 2.5, Virgin Islands region. 2.5, Central Alaska. 2.6, Central California. 4.4, Vancouver Island, Canada. 2.7, Northern California. 2.5, Central Alaska. 2.5, Colorado. 4.3, Strait of Hormuz. 4.3, Greece. 3.3, offshore, Northern California. 4.9, east of the Kuril Islands. 5.0, Oaxaca. 4.9, Jujuy, Argentina. 5.1, south of the Fiji Islands. 2.6, San Francisco Bay Area, California. 3.2, Southern Alaska. This must be our most recent. Okay, we go here to Equake 3D Modeler. From Wolton.net. Okay, so our latest one is here in Japan. No? updated since the widget has come on. So this is more accurate. And we'll slow it down a little. Then we'll drag the 7-day. Ooh, there was a biggie there. Look at the size of that one. It was up in Alaska last week. But it still doesn't look too bad for activity. I mean, just the normal on the rims. Of course, Africa is still quiet. And let's see, here's our most recent there. We gotta slow this down. Well, anyway, thank you again for watching KRAZ TV. Tomorrow, watch our broadcast. We'll be on the Arizona Channel News and at KRAZ TV channel. So both of those at the website of KRAZ will broadcast the 1-8-13 ceremonies for the 1-8-11 tragedies. Thank you and stay tuned. I'll see you again tomorrow. Goodbye.